Tarter to O'Brien, we had a little situation on the station. Report to the transporter room and beam aboard two security men and a prisoner.
Acknowledged, Captain. I'm on my way. O'Brien out.
Crewman.
Yeah?
Gentlemen. Jackson, what are you doing here?
Accompany us to the brig while we escort the prisoner. We'll need you to activate the force field while we keep an eye on him.
What did you do, Jackson? Why are you in the brig?
Sabotage. That's right, sabotage. They caught me trying to overload the fusion reactor on the Klingon base. Lucky it was a Starfleet member who found me. A Klingon would have broken my neck.
But why? Why did you do it? You could have destroyed the Atlantic and everyone on board. Why?
That was the point. To destroy the Atlantic, the most tactically advanced ship in Starfleet. It was a tactical advantage that the new Empire could not afford. I had to destroy it. I'm working for the Klingons, don't you get it? If the Federation goes to war, it will perish, and since war is inevitable, I'm choosing the winning side.
I can't believe it, Jackson. You've betrayed your oath to Starfleet. We've known each other since the Academy. I can't believe you'd do such a thing.
Senior staff, report to the bridge.
Looks to me like you've got to go.
Bridge.
Welcome to Voyager Elkar's menu system.